Hello, back in Killing Floor 2, now on Endless Mode, hard difficulty, Carillon, Cat Hamlet, SWAT as Anna Lareve. And I should have had the new SWAT weapon. Just to get the hit wave 15 on Endless on hard again, that objective. There is the HRG stunner.
They know how to build stuff to last, Jackson.
Wave two.
Just bought and downloaded the original Nexomon on the PS5, so expect a gameplay and possibly a full playthrough. Because I believe that the original Nexomon was only available on like phones. Because I think that's how it was originally made, or just was it handheld? Which what was it on? Fuck off, I don't need to.
I need to find out how my sets are failing to injure you.
What's the flaw?
Die, Jesus, he lived a fair bit after losing his head. Everyone likes shooting Zeds. That's why we play this game. I actually don't need to again. How many headshots is that so far? 188, okay, I'm nearly 20th of the way there.
That's not looking good.
I always forget that the gore fiends have like massive tongues, it's weird.
Good, no? stock in here.
Boss time.
If you want someone dismembered properly, do it yourself.
I kind of think that the cutscenes are glitched in this. Fuck you. So is that a clone of him, or is he just revived to taunt me? No, fuck it. I can live through another round without it. I can afford the HRG next. Fuck.
No more.
There we go, there's the scream. I was going to say she wasn't screaming for some fucking reason. Just die already! What's this?
No one starts crying, okay? It's looking weak.
Okay. Oh, they float. That's what up and decay is. It's raining zits. Hallelujah.